Adams with a sound technical victory over that guy. And listen to the crowd go wild for Wes Adams.